Welcome back, Habibi. Today we will be seeing the other part of the game, where you will be playing as this Jin guy. His name is Dark. يعني you look at this already and you're wondering, يعني Dark, you can't find some other name, you know, you'd be a bit more creative. خلاص, why not just call him bad or evil or muhahaha, you know, like this evil laugh, you know. Also, with his voice, he sound like he smoke 50 cigarettes every 1 minute, you know, like he's...
Soothing breeze, lend me your strength.
But to be fair, يعني, he's strong, you know, he has better abilities than the butthole guy. You know, like, he can control wind. He can fly. He can even cure himself, you know. But... he can't fix his voice. يعني they don't have strepsil in this gin world. Tea with mint. يا حبيبي خلاص, okay. Maybe you don't have tea, you don't have all these things. You can put salt in the hot water and you put in your throat and you can fix this problem. But no. We have to listen to this broken AC evil gin guy. Can't we even get like one normal character in this game? يعني يا زلمة. Inshallah. This literal meaning, if God wills it. Now in the old time, people used to say this instead of making promise, يعني, you know, because they don't know what will happen in the future. For example, will you be able to reach home safely? The guy, he will say to you, Inshallah. He's saying, if God has written for me to reach home, then it will happen. Now, in the modern time, what does Inshallah mean? No. But in a way that you can't argue with the person who says this to you. Because this is like haram, you know? For example, when I was a child, the PlayStation came out and I was excited and I wanted to buy it. Then I asked my father, you know, if he can buy it for me because I'm a child. You know, I don't have money, I don't have a job. He tell me then, okay, no problem, how much is this PlayStation? I told him at the time it cost يعني, around $300. Then he just looked at me like this, say, Inshallah. So this mean basically he was telling me no, but in a polite way. But me at the time, I didn't know this. So 1 month pass, and he didn't buy the PlayStation for me. And I ask him again, and he just says, Inshallah. 3 months pass. Again, he didn't buy PlayStation for me. And he says still, Inshallah. 1 year later, and no PlayStation. Still, Inshallah. I'm like, okay. So one day my father come to me and ask me to get him coffee from the supermarket. I told him, Inshallah. And I walked away. Then he stopped me and say, you're saying Inshallah to me? I said, yes, if it is written for me to get you coffee, it will happen. I thought I was being smart because he can't say anything now, you know, he's in a difficult position. After I say this and I'm just walking away, he just pick up his sandal and he throw it in my face. And I was shocked, يعني, like, why are you doing this to me, father? What did I do for this? And he says to me, it is very simple, my son. It was written for you to get a sandal in your face. Now go get me coffee. So you see... so you see, basically the lesson here is, if you are a father and your child is asking you for something and you don't want to give to them and you want to be nice and polite, you know, because in this day you have to be very, very kind to your child. Before you just get sandal in your face, you just tell him, Inshallah, we'll see. And then they can't say why you're saying this or that. But if you say to your father, Inshallah, prepare yourself because you might get a sandal or maybe some other thing in your face. Now, can this be applied to the game? Inshallah. Now you have to figure out which one of the two meaning I mean. But anyways, guys, that will have to be it for this episode. Next time we will look more into this dark guy story. But for now, if you like the video, please leave like. Share with your friends so they can enjoy. So they can enjoy with you. And don't forget to subscribe. And inshallah, you will have a good year ahead. Salam Habibi.